While watching a movie, sound plays an important role in entertainment. A good sound effect makes a great movie greater. That's why surrounding sound is being more popular day by day. To enjoy surrounding sound, you need at least 5.1 or 6-channel audio system, which is very common today. There are other variants too, like 7.1 or 7.1.2, etc. In today's video, we will be discussing how to set up a 5.1 channel speaker system with your PC without any sound card. A 5.1 system consists of 5 satellite speakers. They are center, front right, front left, rear right, rear left, and one big subwoofer. Things you are going to need: a speaker system with a DVD input. This is a backside of Philips SPA8000B 5.1 home theater, 3.5mm to RCA cable. At one end of this cable, there are two separate rear and right channel jack, and at the other end, a 3.5mm jack. You need 3 of them. And obviously a PC to connect with. Insert 3.5mm jacks into all the 3 audio ports backside of the PC. Like this.
Now you have 6 RCA jacks to be inserted into home theater's DVD input ports.
Now connect on cable to front left and front right, another to the center and subwoofer. And the remaining one to rear left and rear right. Now set your home theater input to DVD mode. Now it's time for software tweaks. Go to Hardware and Sound in Control Panel. Then open your audio driver. In Speaker Configuration tab, choose 5.1 speaker from drop-down menu. Then at the back panel section, according to your home theater input, choose one center subwoofer speaker out, another front speaker out, and the remaining rear speaker out, then click OK. Alternatively, you can go to Control Panel, Hardware and Sound, then Sound, in Playback tab, select Speakers, Configure, select 5.1 surround from the list. You can check all speakers by clicking on the Test button, or you can check individual speakers by clicking on individual speaker icon. If everything is fine, click Next, tick Center Subwoofer and Rear Pair, click Next, tick All Full Range Speakers, Next, Finish, OK. Now it's time to set up your media player. Open your media player, go to Settings or Preferences. In Audio tab, find Speakers option. Make sure it's set to same as input. Then apply. I have shown you with pod player. I hope you will find your media player setting.
Front left, center, front right, rear left, rear right.
Please note, in YouTube, you can only listen to 2-channel audio. Download the media file from the link in the description below. If you like the video, consider hitting like button and subscribe and share. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to get new video notifications.